All right, yeah, so just send me the. All right, I want to check. Did you check the link?
So coffee.
Send it to my phone real quick. I just want to. I'm gonna do this real quick.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Into Ryan.
Oh yeah, shit. Yeah, so do you know what happened?
Oh yeah, he got called out.
Oh.
Is there a customer in fucking Westfield? Yeah. Alright, there we go.
Alright, let's go.
Yes, that's going. Awesome. So, okay. Whatever you want
to. Alright, I'm going to send it to Ryan, then I'm going to try and clip it up to
Ryan. Has it. Yeah, because.
I mean, is it going to be too. I mean, I know it's going to be too. I don't know what else we want to. What about. What if I put it on one of the chairs down below there?
Yeah, you could. And then hopefully.
Here, let me see this.
So you can take this.
Show me.
Remember, you can take. Because this comes out. These come out. So you can just use it as a
stand.
And it goes like this, and then okay. You just turn this, you know, or you could use this to clip it on.
Okay.
But
I don't know if it's too large. I just want to see what. Further in.
See, you're making it work.
Oh, this is my AV club right here. Club that I never took. Okay. Oh shit. You been traveling all off the road, Mikey?
Not much, actually. It's been nice. Are you playing this weekend in the tournament?
Yeah, dude. How much? Dude, I did it for the first time last year. It was so much fun. You're gonna love it.
Yeah.
And honestly, we had that crappy hut last year. Now we actually have a nice hut.
Yeah, exactly.
It's so much fun.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, all this brisket. I'm gonna get my phone over. But again, all this brisket coming. It sounds like.
Oh, sweet.
Good nice. Food and beer. Just having this hut makes such a difference, though.
Oh, without a doubt. It's nice. All right. See you later. All right.
Mm.
Thank you.
Yeah.